guys, it's Emma. Today's video is going to be a try-on summer haul. I literally spent all the money at the mall yesterday because I'm going to Florida in 2 or 3 days. I'm really excited and I just wanted to get a bunch of new stuff to wear, and I'm also styling a summer lookbook and I needed a few pieces, so I picked up some really great items. I'm so excited about these, and if you want to see my summer try-on haul, then just keep watching. Also, before I get comments, I did not get eyelash extensions. I just decided to wear false eyelashes because I'm kind of thinking about eyelash extensions. I'm not really sure, but if you like the look of them, then let me know down below. I'm going to start off this haul with what I'm actually wearing right now. So, UCLA sweatshirt. It's big yellow, that Ticonderoga Dixon pencil look. Just kidding, but this yellow color is really super cute. I can tell it's going to be super trendy for summer. And I know it is a sweatshirt, but it is literally beyond comfortable. I found this at Goodwill for $5. Once again, thrift stores never do me wrong, and it's so comfortable. But I'm in love with this, and UCLA is definitely a dream school of mine, so all the more reasons to wear it. Next, I'll move on to, I guess, American Eagle or whatever comes next. So I got this gingham romper, which is so cute. It ties in the front, or it has like a little loop in the front to look like it was tying, and it has space in the front so you can show off your stomach a little bit. And it's so cute. It has pockets, which honestly sold it for me. I tried it on and I was like, man, I have to have this. Gingham is going to be a huge print for summer and fall. I can just tell it's going to be so popular. Next, I'm moving on to this dress from Nordstrom's BP. It is so pretty. It's a really light blue color, and it has a V-neck in the front and the back. It's super flattering, kind of like a plain dress. It ties on the shoulder, so it has a little detail. It's a nice length, it's super soft, just kind of like a basic dress to wear. Super cute, and this is from Nordstrom's BP. Next, I have my California pants. I love these. These are like the culotte style of pant, which are becoming super trendy. If you tie them in the front, they'll go into a bow, and they sit high-waisted, and they're cropped, so they hit me like mid-calf. First ever Zara, which I don't have where I live, so I was super excited to find these. These were like $30, and they're so cute and trendy. I really want a pair of these in black. Then from Aerie, I got a one piece because I jumped on the one piece train. One pieces are honestly so cute and definitely comfortable, and it was hard to find one that fit me because I am a bit taller, but I kind of have a smaller torso. So this is this really pretty dark green aqua lace up in the front. With a low back, and it is just absolutely gorgeous. It looks super expensive on like an Instagram boutique bikini, but it was only like $30, and I'm absolutely in love with it, and it fits me so well. I can't wait to take pictures in this. In Florida, you're definitely gonna see Instagram in this, so if you wanna follow me, it's at Emma Top with 2 A's. I'll put the link in the description as it is always. You should definitely follow me. Then I have a pair of jeans from PacSun, which I know it's not jean season, but I went to PacSun and tried these on, and they fit me like a glove. These jeans were made for me, and although they weren't $2, sadly, they were $40. That was absolutely insane because PacSun jeans are normally like $80 a pair, which is ridiculous. They're high-waisted, medium-wash jeans, but the cool thing about these is they have panels on the knees. One of them's dark, one of them's light, which is so cool and visually interesting, and it cuffs at the bottom. Pair of mom jeans. I'm so excited to style these more towards back to school and fall, but they're also beyond comfortable. I'm literally obsessed with these so much, and I can safely say these are like my favorite pair of jeans that I've ever bought, so I'm definitely a fan. Next, I have this romper from Nordstrom's BP as well. As you can tell, I'm definitely gonna jump on the yellow train. It is so cute. This color is like huge, gonna be huge for the summertime. I'm absolutely in love with it. Also, we'll probably be wearing this on my Instagram a ton, so this is a staple piece for summer, and you can never go wrong with a good romper. Then I have this tank top from Altered State. It's really pretty. It's white, and it has two tiers of ruffles. It's kind of not my style that much. It's a little bit more like I'm going to Mexico. The ruffles on it, I love it. It's really comfortable, and I also think it'll be really cute to wear with like jean shorts and like brown sandals for Florida. And overall, just is really cute, and I am actually a fan of this. I'm excited to branch out a little bit. Then I have this dress from American Eagle, which is so cute. And once again, American Eagle is having like that huge sale. It's really, really cute. You can't really see it here, but it has like a jump ring or like a ring in the middle that's see-through. See-through. There's literally like a ring in the middle, so it shows a little skin. I decided that I needed like a plain boho dress, and it fit me so well that I knew I had to get it. So first for jewelry, I'm gonna start off with this thing that I literally got like maybe 2 hours before filming this. I've been wanting a horn necklace for like ever. It's like one of those crescent necklaces. The kind that Alexis Ren wears like every single day. I've been wanting one for so long, and the ones on Etsy are like $200 because they're like real ivory or like marble or something. But this was $14 from a local boutique, and it is silver with gold wrapping because I normally wear more silver jewelry. And the mixed metals is so cute. I'm definitely going to be layering this a ton. Next, from the same boutique, I have these super cute tassel earrings, more of like an Instagram blogger look. But I've been getting more into Instagram. I'm kind of going to transform my feed into more of like a blogger chic minimalistic thing, I'm thinking. So these are just gonna look super cute for photos, and they're light blue with kind of gold wrappings around them, not to mention that they're like super super soft. But I love these, and definitely look out for these on my Instagram because they will for sure be on it. Next, I'm moving on to these hoops. These are from Altered State. You can't really see them, but they're stars and they're gold, and they are so— I'm a beauty blogger, can you tell? Star hoops, they're so cute. I'm really excited to wear this like a high bun and like maybe some sneakers and like a crop top. I think it'd be so cute from the side, and they're really tiny, so they're not gonna like be that chunky and like more like a little detail, so they're super cute. Next from Altered State, I have this like jean jump ring choker. I just really am interested on doing more denim because I feel like denim on denim and like denim shoes, denim necklaces, like more denim's gonna be really trendy. The open circle in the middle as the dress shows, but this is a really cool choker. I'm definitely a fan. Next, also from Altered State, I have this dainty gold necklace. I just really like the look of like small layered necklaces, and the ones at Urban are just like too expensive, and I think this one was like $14. It was really worth it because it's so cute, and I like wearing this like every day in the summer with like a tank top. Lastly, I have this necklace that my mom got for me, and I am so thankful. It was kind of a gift for finishing school, and it's from Kendra Scott. It's one of the short gemstone chokers, and it's like an opal looking stone in the middle, which is so cute because I was born in October, so opal is my birthstone. It's pretty much like every day layered with a few other necklaces, but I'm definitely a huge fan. I absolutely love this, and thank you to my mom. So you rock, and this is a staple that I will definitely be wearing every single day this summer. So that was my summer haul. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know what you think in the comments down below, and give me summer video suggestions or videos that you want to see. I tried to film a winged eyeliner tutorial the other day, and it went horribly wrong because for some reason I can like never film winged eyeliner on camera. So I'll give it another try, but let you guys know that I'm definitely working on that. Like I said before, anything you want to see from me, just type it down below. Give us a like. Do not forget to subscribe. And I love you guys so much. I hope you're having an amazing summer. Bye. Mwah.